Lose a star. So I have to start.
Three, two, one, four.
Yeah!
3, 2, 1, 1.
You're still in the game, you know? You're still
in the game.
And now we are playing.
Hannah, why are you ruining the game?
Hannah ruins all the games. Carry on. Come on.
One! What did you just say?
No, you won't learn it.
She doesn't even know the words. Come on, like Joe. Ready?
3, 2, 1, 2.
Go. Oh, Marie.
Let's have a couple. Yeah. But it doesn't taste good.
Yes!
Well, okay, you can go out.
Dag, tante Rita en onkel Erik. Ik heb hier vandaag een tripje voor jullie waar jullie heel jaloers op gaan zijn. Je ziet dat ik hier schaar moet lopen. We hebben hier de keuken. En ja, we zitten vandaag op een hele grote zeilboot. How tall was it again?
32 meters.
32 meters, nice.
Uh-huh.
33 meters. How you doing?
Good.
Say something funny.
Something funny.
Oh, that was good.
I can't swim, I'm a vegan. Actually, it's like kind of inside joke, but it's still funny.
You're gonna lose a toe right now, you know?
They're not a piranha!
I just
wanna say it. I wanted to see if it had come up and say hello.
Coon? 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 Coon?
Coon?
Coon?
Coon?
We're listening to your music.
What is this?
French call!
No French call, please.
My friend's gonna like this. My friend's gonna like this.
This is my favorite song.
Rack City bitch, rack City bitch.
I'm done.
TNT 20s on your titty bitch. 100 deep VIP, no guest list.
Oh, whoa.
I don't know the words. Grandma on my dick.
Yo, you know what it is.
motherfucking star. I need my money pronto. Get it in the morning like a lunge.
Oh, is this?
Listen to
I
this
found
song.
Your phone. Where is she? I found your phone.
Mate! Oi, Tom! Get in it! Get in it! Can't jump it's
Just wait for it.
Anyone who's English, get up now.
Ready?
English?
If you're English,
just one more.
You're making me sick.
Wait for it, wait for it.
I'm just gonna scream. Who's gonna scream?
World drinks on fire! Your defense is terrifying! World drinks on fire! Your defense is terrifying! World drinks on fire! Your defense is terrifying! World drinks on fire!
But first you're going to go to the lookout. It's a nice viewing point where you have a great lookout over the whole Whitehaven Beach. You can take beautiful pictures over there.
Yeah, that's an Oscar winner over there.